Being the youngest group on the show has this image that we might not know as much or we might not be as skilled. But Vocal Rush wants to show that age is nothing but a number. Can't stop.
Everybody that's not from Oakland sees Oakland as like this scary place and there's violence and gangs. But now that we're on the sing-off, I'm hoping that we can represent Oakland in a positive way. You know how people judge a book by a cover? Maybe Vocal Rush can be the cover of that book.
Check this out real quick, y'all.
When I joined Vocal Rush, I realized that like I'm really close to all these people and they really are like a second family to me. When we come together, of course like we have our fun times, but we also have those serious moments where we're really like in the zone and we're focused on performing to do the absolute best that we can.
California love, Vocal Rush.
California love. Performing Bottom of the River by Delta Ray, here is Vocal Rush.
Hold my hand, oh baby, it's a long way down to the bottom of the river. Hold my hand, oh baby, it's a long way down, if you get sleep or if you get none.
The cops gonna call in the morning, baby.
Check your cupboard for your daddy's gun.
The sun rises like an early morning.
The Lord's gonna come for your firstborn son.
His hair's on fire and his heart is burning.
So go to the river where your water runs,
washing deep where the tides are turning.
And if you fall,
hold my hand.
Oh baby, it's a long way down to the bottom of the river. Hold my hand. Oh baby, it's a long way.
Vocal Rush! Way to get started, guys. Man, I went to a performing arts high school myself, so I know how difficult what you all just did really is. But I gotta remind everyone watching at home, there's no band up here.
No.
Everything you're hearing is from these voices right here on stage. High school voices, I might add. Great job, guys. All right, let's go ahead and get the rundown from our judges. Ben?
Wow, what a great way to start. Yeah. Thanks, guys. That was so good. And there's a lot of soul in that performance.
Yes,
that was
really,
really soulful, good performance.
Yeah.
It was very focused. We were focused on the song, on the amazing vocal. Jordan, that was beautiful. I was just like... And the vocal percussion, too. Like, that sounded really good. The vocal percussion created, you know, like that, what's that called? Bilabial plosives were really...
Uh-oh, no, here
really
we go.
That just means you went really loud. It was really good. Created a nice bump at 50 hertz. It was awesome. Thanks, guys.
Don't worry, guys. You learn all that stuff in college. That comes later. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Now, Sean, I know Boys to Men also started in performing arts school. I mean, were you guys this polished in
high
school?
Yes, we did.
I mean, that was crazy.
I mean, we were okay.
They sold some records.
But,
yeah.
We did all right. But, you know, what's cool about you guys is that what's amazing, you guys are the youngest group in the competition, yet you have a certain type of maturity. The fact that you guys understand dynamics, it swelled, it got low, it got loud, it got soft, it got hard when it needed to. And the fact that y'all went steppin', that whole thing? And Jordan, you sold the song, girl. You sold that thing. I'm telling you. Just by the way you looked, your conviction behind the vocals and everything. Top class performance, y'all. No doubt.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. Jewel, weighing in for the very first time this season. What'd you think?
My dear Lord, those men went on so long, I didn't think there was any air left in the room for me to have anything left to say.
Sorry.
But don't worry.
Get used to it. It happens all season long.
I want to congratulate. It was a beautiful performance. Technically, your swell into that first chorus was awesome. How you guys brought it down and then you swelled and brought it up into the power of the chorus that helped really sell it. You know, you can really tell what kind of singers a singer listens to. And I can tell that you probably listen to some great singers beyond just what's current and out right now. That track reminded me a lot of Nina Simone's Sinner Man. I don't know if y'all have heard that track, but it had that sort of righteous anger. And righteous anger for youth is important. And I think our youth culture has to embody that. That's how change comes about.
Yeah.
And I just want to thank you guys for having the courage to do that. So good job.
Thank you, guys. Good work. All right, we'll find out later on if Vocal Rush has a guaranteed spot on the next show or if they'll be battling for their lives later tonight. When we return, more phenomenal groups light up the night with their signature songs.
Hell of a lot better with you up in here.
Come on! And more from our newest judge, Jewel, a four-time Grammy nominee with over 27 million records sold.
I thought that first chord y'all struck was like a pipe organ at church. I thought you told a story. You looked like you were feeling mean up there about some of those words. You were like,
And later we wage the biggest showdown this stage has ever seen in a new game-changing twist all new this season. Let the ultimate sing-off begin! Every show ends with an ultimate sing-off as the bottom two groups go head-to-head in a duel that will see the winner continue and the loser sent home.
This is the toughest choice we had to make thus far.
Sing-off is back.